As our world seeks to transition to a low-carbon economy, the demand for land and renewable forest products is on the rise. These resources will play a key role in addressing the impacts of our changing climate and the excess carbon in the atmosphere. A landowner responsible for millions of acres of forests, Rayonier is well positioned to offer land-based solutions. We view land-based solutions through the following broad categories. Positioning land for alternative and additional uses. Alternative uses include solar and wind farms, which produce clean energy, powering homes and businesses, while drastically reducing the amount of carbon dioxide emissions, or CO2, required to produce that energy. Thanks to advancements in technology, solar power has become one of the most affordable energy sources, currently making up half of all new energy under development. It is expected to continue to grow in the U.S. Rayonier also owns timberland that is well situated to offer carbon emitters capacity for carbon capture and storage, or CCS, where it is intended to be stored permanently more than half a mile underground. This is an additional use of the land, as the impact to timber operations above ground is relatively limited. Elevating the role our forests play in capturing carbon. Trees capture and store carbon not only while they're growing, but also continue to store carbon in the products they become, such as lumber and plywood for housing construction. We participate in New Zealand's regulated carbon offset market, generating revenue from carbon credits. In much of our U.S. lands, we are exploring opportunities in voluntary carbon markets, focusing on improved forest management programs that maximize our carbon capture, and afforestation projects that turn non-forested properties into forests. Producing the wood fiber needed to fuel bioenergy and biofuel systems of the future. Wood-based biofuels for airplanes, trains, and vehicles, and electricity generated through wood-based bioenergy can drastically reduce the carbon intensity of the energy the world needs. Embracing environmental and biodiversity conservation. We are committed to protecting the value of our land as a natural habitat. The challenges of today are global, and the impacts to our environment could be vast. The forests that we manage and the land-based solutions that we are pursuing are capable of significantly contributing to a better tomorrow. At Rayonier, we're proud to continuously seek more ways to be a part of the solution.